A new report shows allowing students to spend more time on the playground during the school day may also cut down on bullying. The study was conducted by Stanford University for a nonprofit group that specializes in student recess programs.
Yeah, the national organization is called PlayWorks, and it helps schools come up with better physical education programs. It's based in more than two dozen Baltimore City schools. And 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin is here. And Tim, I've always thought that it's a great idea to have more recess and outside time for kids for many reasons, but I never thought about bullying.
Get outside. There appears to be a connection, and that's why this report is turning heads. As a matter of fact, it found that recess time can reduce bullying, but that's not all. It can also improve student health, safety, and academic performance. It's one of the most important times of the day for students at Baltimore's Liberty Elementary School in West Baltimore. It's when they get to leave the building and head to the playground for recess, where they'll find plenty of options.
Circle dodgeball right here. Football back there. And had two.
Recess returned to Liberty Elementary School a couple of years ago in the form of a structured program for students.
We're playing, we're doing sports, and we're really exercising.
Do you look forward to this every day?
Yes.
But it turns out that beyond fun and games, recess is paying off. A Stanford University study shows that compared to schools without a controlled program, there was 43% less bullying, and that 20% of students feel safer at school. The study also found that 43% of students were getting more physical activity and that teachers were spending 34% fewer minutes preparing students to learn.
The kids feel safer and the teachers benefit because there's less transition into the classroom. So kids are ready to learn, kids are ready to succeed, and they're having a great time on the playground, as you can see.
Like, when we pick teams, we can, like, bond with each other to, like, pass the ball to each other. In circle dodgeball, you can try to pass the ball to the other person.
Recess time for these third graders is a mix of the old and new.
It is old school, and we try to incorporate new games almost every week in their class game times, so they have something to look forward to.
The school's principal says he's noticed the difference both on the playground and in the classroom.
We have structured activities for the kids. They learn teamwork, they learn collaboration, they get physical exercise, and it helps the kids really, really focus and learn to work with one another.
And in turn, help keep their schools safer. Now, PlayWorks operates recess programs in low-income elementary schools in 22 U.S. cities, including Baltimore.